Karen Summer, and this is Molly, who's taking a picture, and I'm in a video. And today we're gonna watch a movie at the movie theater.
Okay, I have a question. What's Kara? What's the name of the movie we're gonna go see?
The Witch's Flower.
Mary and the Witch's Flower.
Yes.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Summer, what is the movie about? Do you think?
I think about that that Mary took the witch's flower, and the power went out of it, and she became a witch.
Oh, okay. Is it a cartoon or a movie?
A movie.
It's not a cartoon movie.
It's a cartoon movie. Yes.
Oh, okay. So are you guys ready to go see it?
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Here we go. Say bye.
Bye.
See you at the movie theater.
See you at the movie theater.
What's a drink to eat?
Water.
You don't want an icy?
No, I don't.
I want an icy.
What?
I want an icy.
Okay. And popcorn?
Water.
So, girls, what'd you think of the movie? Thumbs up or thumbs down?
Thumbs up.
Medium.
Medium? Sideways?
Yeah, because I was kind of scared.
All right, what did you think was scary?
I thought that the bad girl was going to win. I was kind of scared because I thought the bad girl would win.
And mine's medium up because I had a scary part and part of the movie was good. Because the scary part of the movie that the boy was turning into a different human.
How old are you?
Six.
Do you think other six-year-olds should watch this?
Yes.
Did you like the ending?
Yes. What about 3-year-olds up to
mom?
Any.
Can we watch this one?
Go see this movie!
Okay, bye.